Joining us, welcome aboard the Walt Disney World Railroad. We're headed for Mickey's Toontown Fair and all points beyond. Everybody stay seated and keep your hands and arms, feet and legs safely inside the train. And as always, keep an eye on your little ones.
Para su seguridad, permanezca sentado y mantenga las manos, brazos, pies y piernas dentro del tren. Y cuide a los pequeños. Gracias.
As we head into the American wilderness, we'll pass by the dusty desert town, Tooloween. And keep your eyes peeled for the runaway mining trains of Big Thunder Mountain Railroad. The runaway train. Now I ask you, is that any way to run a railroad? Started heading west. Nowadays, the rails can carry us safely for a while, and a trip that used to take months now be made in just a few weeks. There's plenty of deer, antelope, and elk that feed along the banks of the river. And naturally, plenty of early settlers decided to put down stakes and live here too. Of course, those early settlers weren't the first to make their home in this wild frontier. These native tribes of Plains Indians were living, hunting, and trading for centuries before we ever came along. They were the first to tame the wild horses of the American plains, long before our big old iron horses started chugging through these parts. It looks like we're almost out of the woods, folks, and we're coming to the outskirts of Fantasyland, a place where any dream can come true. Here you can fly with Peter Pan or take a spin in a teacup. Walt Disney always believed that no magic kingdom would ever be complete as long as there was imagination left in the world. With that spirit in mind, these folks are dreaming up a whole new fantasy land. They're hard at work making future dreams come true. Someday soon, you'll be able to take a trip under the sea with the Little Mermaid, or be our guest for an enchanted feast.
Okay, folks, we're going to make slow down a little bit up here. We may stop now, a little bit. These are main seated.
It's exciting to think about all the fun that lies ahead.
Please remain seated. We got to pick something up here, so please remain seated. Please remain seated, folks.
Justin.
Put your hands back inside, folks. Thank you. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, as we pull into Mickey's Toontown, please remain seated until you hear the words all clear from me. I'll give that to you when the train comes to a final stop in the station. Do that, disembark, and move your train to 10 miles an hour. Also, make sure you keep your strollers folded until you leave the platform, all the way off the platform. Please remain seated. Do not move. So I said it's all clear for anybody to stand up. All clear. Thank you. Have a great day.
Thank you.